Changing Families Part 1 Children and Parents Introduction In this video, we will learn how the birth of a child can change the lives of parents. It's 4 o'clock on a Saturday evening. Bittu is sitting on the couch happily, watching TV. Suddenly, Bittu's mother comes into the room. Bittu, you want to eat something special tonight, right?
Yes, mummy.
Go to the market then and bring some vegetables from there. I will give you a list of the required vegetables.
But mummy, now I am watching TV.
Bittu, when you were younger, your father or I used to bring vegetables. But now you have grown up. It is time for you to gradually learn household chores. You can watch TV after coming back home. Go now and come back soon.
Okay, mummy. As I want to eat something special tonight, I should be the one to bring vegetables.
Absolutely correct, Bittu. Bittu takes the money, the list of vegetables and the bag from his mother and goes to the market. After reaching the market, Bittu looks for a vegetable shop. He sees Meenu's father and goes to his cart.
Good evening, Uncle.
Good evening, Bittu. Tell me, what do you need?
Uncle, here is the list of vegetables I need.
Meenu's father starts giving vegetables while Bittu starts to look around.
Are you looking for someone, Bittu?
Yes, Uncle. I am looking for Meenu. I cannot see her today.
Meenu will come a bit later. By the way, do you know it is Meenu's birthday today?
What? Meenu didn't tell me anything.
No problem, Bittu. Now you know about it.
Uncle, were you selling vegetables here when Meenu was born?
No, Bittu. At that time, I used to sell vegetables somewhere else. But you see, everything changed after Meenu was born.
How so, Uncle?
Previously, where I used to sell vegetables did not have a good locality to live nearby. And it was difficult for Meenu's mother to take care of her alone. So, I had to find a place where I could sell vegetables and also rent a house nearby to stay. That would help me to go home in between work and help my wife in taking care of Meenu.
Oh, you must have felt very tired then, always running and juggling between market and home.
Yes, it is true. It made me feel tired. But it was more important for us to raise Meenu well. Now, look how she is studying in school with you today.
Have you ever taken care of a small child? Do you find it difficult?
Yes, Uncle. You are right. And she is very good at her studies.
Yes, she is. She likes studying a lot.
Uncle, when Meenu was little, you used to feed her. And now, she brings food for you.
You are right, Bittu. But this is also true for you.
How is that, Uncle?
Today, you have come to get vegetables for your home. But when you were younger, your mother or father might have done this work.
Do you also help your parents like Meenu and Bittu? How do you help them?
Oh yes, I never thought of it this way.
Never mind. It is all right. Bittu, always keep helping your parents like this.
Yes, Uncle.
Then Bittu remembers that his mother had asked him to come home early.
Oh, Uncle, I forgot about the vegetables while talking to you. Mummy must be waiting. I should go now.
Yes, of course. Take your vegetables.
Thank you, Uncle. Here's your money. I'll leave now. I completely forgot, Uncle. You must give my best wishes to Meenu for her birthday.
Okay, Bittu. I will tell her.
Bye, Uncle.
Bye, Bittu.
Bittu leaves for home with a bag full of vegetables. Summary. In this video, we learned how the birth of a child can change the lives of parents. In the next video, we will learn about the difficulties that can occur while shifting to a new place, about the changes that come along with marriage, about the education of girls who get married at a young age. And at the end, we will learn how to make a family tree.